Well, obviously, we've heard that about the many grave problems that we face in this country. But we faced grave problems in the past, and I think there's reason for hope because we overcame those problems, at least due in part to the fact that we have the greatest form of government that has ever graced the face of this planet, devised by some of the greatest people who have ever lived, the people who founded this country, the people who wrote our Declaration of Independence, who wrote our Constitution. And just as with the problems we overcame in the past, the problems that we face now didn't happen overnight. We didn't wake up one morning and all of a sudden things were going off in the wrong direction. It happened as a result of a succession of events over time. And in order to get things going back in the right direction, I'm convinced that we need to have a succession of countervailing events. One such event is coming up on November 5th. And you will have a choice. You can stand with the government and the government. Thank you.
isolation, seeking answers for myself. What I see is not always what I know. And from this bed it's like you reconstruct a face. Reconstruct your face.
of action.